you think we might cut down on the battles a bit? This old man can't take it for much longer.
Really? We haven't been fighting any more than usual.
Yeah, but keeping up with your youthful pace is killing me.
Perhaps we should go with the pace of someone older and slower?
Who are you calling older and slower?
Don't worry, you're still young and full of life.
Ah, yes. I'm glad you understand me at least, Judith, honey.
He was the one who called himself an old man.
Cut him some slack, Carol. People his age get sensitive about these things. Oh, man. All right, all right.
Oh, guess we're done. Also a member of your party?
Yeah, he doesn't get along too well with people, though. Don't let it get to you.
I'm Judith. Nice to meet you.
Ooh.
Hey, why is he letting Judith pet him?
Maybe the little pup's a fan of pretty girls.
But I'm a pretty girl, too!
My, my.
Why doesn't he like me?
We're done.
This power will make me stronger.
bottom of the tower look ancient, but the top is new.
It would seem someone built it onto a structure that was already here.
I had no idea there were any towers in this area. I wonder when it was built.
Well, judging by how new the top looks, I'd say it was pretty recent.
Do you think Barbos built it?
The Blood Alliance is one of the bigger guilds, but even they couldn't build something like this.
Rago, he must have been putting up the funds.
Hey, yeah, that would make sense.
We still ain't any closer to figuring out why they built something like this, though.
Footwork is amazing. I love watching you fight, Judith.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
Aren't all Kritians more of the nerdy, scholarly type? More indoors than outdoors people?
Yuri's anti-book comments aside, is it true that the Kritia don't fight in battles?
It seems most of us don't like fighting very much.
So you're an exception?
A weirdo among weirdos, then.
How strange. I've always thought it was normal to fight someone who's threatening you.
Yeah, true.
Really? Is that normal?
Sure, it's normal.
Totally normal.
I see.
Them.
It'll be 100 years before you can beat me.
Because you've lived a lot longer, right?
Thank you.
Thank you.